Hi there, it's James from Twinkl. Today we're looking at some of the maths same day intervention resources available on the Twinkl website. So let's get started.
We have everything you need with same day maths intervention resources to help support your learners. The intervention plans involve children in a full range of practical activities and games that will motivate them and provide them with many opportunities to practice any maths topics that they've been struggling to grasp earlier on in the day through using means such as making use of concrete resources. Inside each plan, you'll find the resources you need and the detailed lesson plan to guide you clearly through the intervention. This is the perfect intervention for children in Key Stage 2 to ensure that they grasp valuable math skills. The intervention packs are perfect for the teacher or teaching assistant to use with individuals or small groups of children who need that extra support. Let's take a look at one of these plans in further detail. This is the Year 6 Maths Same Day Intervention Plan, estimating the value and position of 7-digit numbers on unmarked, partially labelled number lines. This pack is ideal for children who need that extra support with this vital skill. Through the questions and activities, children learn how to apply strategies and use their place value, number facts, and proportional reasoning skills to make an informed estimate of the position of 7-digit numbers on a number line with the different start and end numbers. In the pack, there are also parent slips that are included. This gives a clear explanation of the learning that has taken place during the intervention and includes a practical activity that parents can easily do at home to support their children. These packs are perfect for use by teaching assistants, teachers, tutors, or home educators. As you can see, Twinkl have a wide range of resources to help support your learners with these same day intervention resources. Whatever you need, there's sure to be a resource on the website for you.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you can use some of these to support your learners. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again.